प्रोजेक्ट नेम कलेक्ट प्रूफ फोटोग्राफ्स ऑफ 5 प्लांट्स ईच ऑफ थैलोफाइटा ब्रायोफाइटा एंड टेरिडोफाइटा डिविजन्स एंड राइट डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ ईच. इंट्रोडक्शन. प्रेजेंस और अब्सेंस ऑफ प्लांट ऑर्गन्स लाइक रूट स्टेम लीव्स इज फर्स्ट क्राइटेरिया ऑफ प्लांट क्लासिफिकेशन. सिमिलरली प्रेजेंस और एब्सेंस ऑफ वेस्कुलर टिश्यूज फॉर कंडक्शन ऑफ वाटर एंड फूड इज ऑल्सो टेकन इन कंसिडरेशन फॉर क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ प्लांट्स. नीड. द डाइवर्सिटी ऑफ लिविंग थिंग्स ऑन अर्थ इज ड्यू टू वेरियस फैक्टर्स सच एज हैबिटेट ऑफ लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म मेथड्स ऑफ फूड इनटेक. While adapting, these different species appear to have undergone different changes in the same species. About 87 million species of living things are known on this earth. In order to study such a larger number of living things, it was necessary to divide them into groups. Therefore, taking into account the similarities and differences between living things, they were grouped and subdivided. This process of forming groups and subgroups of living things is called as biological classification of organisms. Methodology. In the school, studied the chapter Classification of Plants in Science and Technology Part 2. Also collected information and pictures of all plants in the group Thallophyta, Bryophyta and Pteridophyta with the help of internet and arranged all this information in order. Observations. Whole plant kingdom is divided into two subkingdoms. First, cryptogams. Second, phanerogams. Cryptogams are further divided into three divisions. Division first, Thallophyta, second, Bryophyta, third, Pteridophyta. Division 1, Thallophyta characteristics. First, these plants do not bear flowers. Second, these plants do not have vascular tissue. The body of these plants is very simple. Organs like root, stem, leaves are absent. Thallophyta division is then further divided into three classes. Class 1 algae, class 2 fungi, class 3 lichens. Class 1 algae. These plants grow mainly in water. This group of plants, which are autotrophic due to chlorophyll, they do not have specific organs like root, stem, leaves and flowers, are called algae. There is lot of variety in algae. Examples of algae. Some types of algae are unicellular, multicellular, micro or large in size. Some algae found in fresh water, while some types of algae found in marine water. Body of algae is green, soft and fibrous. Examples. Class 2 fungi. They are unicellular as well as multicellular organisms and are parasites. Fungi obtain their food from dead plants, animals or organic matter. Fungi reproduce by spores. Fungi decompose the bodies of dead plants and animals. Examples. Class 3 lichen. Lichens are complex organisms formed by symbiosis of fungi and algae. The algae get protection in the fungus, while algae cells supply photosynthetic food to fungi. Examples: lichen, usnea, parmelia, oak moss. Division 2 Bryophyta characteristics. These plants do not have roots, stem, leaves, but instead of roots, there are rhizoids. The plant body is long like a flat ribbon. Examples: Funaria Markensia, Rickettsia. These plants need both water and soil for reproduction, hence they are called the amphibians of plant kingdom. Due to availability of water on damp walls, bricks and rocks in rainy seasons, these plants grow vigorously and form green carpets. Division 3 Pteridophyta characteristics. These are first type of plants growing on the land. These plants bear root, stem, leaves. Vascular tissues are present in them for conduction of food and water. Stage of spore formation in their life cycle is more advanced and effective. Spores are formed in sporangium. After spore germination, new plants are formed. Example: Nephrolepis lycopodium, Selaginella equisetum. Conclusion: absence or presence of plant organs like root, stem, leaves. Similarly, presence or absence of vascular tissues for conduction of water and food is also taken in consideration for classification of plants. The plants in Thallophyta, Bryophyta and Pteridophyta reproduce by spores. The reproductive system in their body is invisible. Cryptogams means hidden reproductive organs of plants.